realized that I didn't actually show a good image of the depression of the ice. You can't really do that with just a snapshot. So I decided to see if I couldn't get an elevation on film so you can see the bump sticking up. It's kind of difficult to show, but there's a ridge comes up right here. So that's the bump. Maybe if you spin it around like that, you can see that it's built up like that right there. Most likely a humid air deposit showing up on it like that. So anyways, that's what we've got. With all those interesting air bubbles in there. Okie dokie.